to come, but they never wanna leave.
Hello, my friends. How the fudge you do in YouTube? It's Nadeshot, not no. As you can tell by my luscious locks, this is not Nadeshot. This is Karma. So basically, this video is kind of gonna combine to set up a house tour or like basement tour, and like my monthly goals video. So I will talk about all that in my video. So I mean, you can see my mom's like a freaking work of art, you know. All the quilts. Basically, as I said, this is going to combine everything into one. It's three in one. So let's hop right into my setup tour.
All right, guys. So the first thing we get to when we have my setup, when I have friends over and they bring like laptops and stuff, we have this desk, we have the extra chair, we have my clipboard with ideas, we have tissues for, I don't want to talk about it, and we have a, pen to write on tissues when we get girls' numbers. Oh wait, that doesn't happen.
Oh, boo-hoo! Let me play a sad song for you on the world's smallest violin.
Rip. Then we have the marker for the dry erase. Then we're moving here. We have a makeshape L-shaped desk. So basically what we got here, we have my Astro Mix Amp, which I use on the Xbox One. Very nice. G Fuel sticker on the Xbox One. This is all I put.
Thomas, I'm gonna kill you. Don't invite me when I'm recording. Unacceptable.
So we have the Xbox One. Beast of a console. Freaking love the Xbox One. I'm going to be playing Infinite Warfare. Good majority of it. I am getting a PS4 soon, so Christmas I might do a little updated one. So in about a month's time. Then we also have my 360, which I freaking love. This is the E model. So next, we're gonna hop into controllers. I do have my beautiful Phase Optic Scumpy Scuff, as my father would say. We do have Control Freak Ultras on them. I love these things. Oh god, I forgot my Xbox is on. Maybe that's why green means go. A derp a derp a da. And then of course the freaking Phase logo. I mean the Phase Clan. Phase up dibs. The next thing we have is my Xbox One controller, just standard. I mean, I play Claw on this because this thing fits my hand like a gem. So I can just hit the Y and be like, Phase Optic Scumpy Beast Mode! High Global Beast Mode on. Then we have my headsets. I do have my beautiful Astro A40s. These things are amazing. I love them. And this is why I use a talk on 360. On Xbox One, I can use a mic if I like plug it in, but I normally use my mix amp. We do have my freaking chat mic for 360. That's why I use a talk party chat on 360. You put it, I do the Phase Rug Ratchet. It's like where you put it around your neck and yeah. Then we have my freaking BenQ 24-inch monitor. We have my beautiful blue snowball. This is my G Fuel section. My G Fuel is in my backpack right now because, I mean, school's hitting me hard right now. So I drink about 2 to 3 servings of G Fuel a day. So I have it in my backpack. Coaster for the G Fuel. We have my Logitech speaker system. We have some chapstick and my remote for my computer. We have my keyboard. Beautiful, lights up red. You can turn it off, turn it on, you know, all that. We have my freaking Dell monitor. I am getting another BenQ for Christmas, possibly two. So, I mean, we're completely having an updated setup for Christmas. And then we have my freaking beast right here. Logitech, I'm retarded. This is the Ironside Minion Ultra. It's like freaking like advanced. I have hella specs. It's like phase. But yeah, this thing is a tank. It renders hella fast. I love it, the red lighting. And last but not least, we do have my C920. This thing is amazing. Ever since I got this, my webcam quality has gone up tenfold, and my friend's probably like, I want you to join my party. So that is my setup, except we can't forget the chair. Yeah, this is for UCTV, the dinosaur. Yeah, this is what my mom watches TV on, because I watch Netflix. My bucket hat that I used to twin with Exact. And overview of setup.
So you guys do know I said I was going to do an update video. I'm sorry this is going to be long, but I mean, I have to say my goals for this month. The last update video I made, I did not meet my goals. Basically, I said I wanted 1.9k. I'm extremely close, guys. I'm 8 off. Please help me. If you're watching this video, share it, do it, whatever you need. Please get me to 1.9k. It has been a freaking journey. I mean, you can watch all my recent update videos. 1.9k, 1.9k, 2k. Guys, I want to get there. And that brings me to my next item. You guys, if you follow me on Twitter, my link is in the description. Drop me a follow if you don't. So basically, in my pinned tweet, I say I want 1.9k subs and I want to join L7. Guys, please, please help me on my journey to L7. They're dropping an IWRC. I mean, like, not directly IWRC, but they're dropping an RC as soon as IW comes out. So I'm actually really excited. I'm going to be grinding that. So help me on my journey. I'm not going to stop. My dedication is about to be unreal. I do have a huge, interesting series coming out on Infinite Warfare and COD 4. I have two series in one. Ooh, I might even upload it this week. Who knows? I mean, we have COD 4 on 360, so might upload it. We'll see. We'll see. And real quick, while we're on the topic of teams, I would like to give a huge shout out to my boys, Exact and Tack, for getting in to Illuminate. Illuminate is a team ran by my boy Travi, and Travi is a god, you know. L7, Dare, he's up in the community, and he is one of the best leaders to personally ever lead. But my friends, two of my closest friends in this community, got individually hand-selected by Travi to be in this team for purely underrated directors to guide them into the path of bigger teams. So I'm so freaking excited for them because I talk to these two guys on the daily. I play with them on the daily. And they're two of my biggest inspirations. So huge shout out to Tack and Exact. Big things coming, boys. I'm so proud of you. Dap me up. Okay. And while we're on that topic, Illuminate is a great team. I suggest you all go check them out. They're launching very soon, or if they haven't already launched, I'm very excited to see what their directors can do, and as well as their sniping team. And it would be actually pretty cool if I could eventually join. I know I've been working behind Tack and trying to get in front of him and Exact, and I guess I have to catch up even more. They're just that good. I mean, they're freaking Tack and Exact. So and if you haven't noticed, my flow's coming back. Ooh, watch me. Bottom line, I want to join L7. I'm not gonna stop until the letter and the number are in front of my name. Mark my words, journey has now begun. We are joining L7. I don't care what y'all say. It's happening. But yeah, guys, that has basically been it. That is my update video. I mean, we made no progress because of my little break, but I feel like with your help and my dedication, we can do this. And especially with my new ideas, a new COD, YouTube's gonna be hot again. So yeah, that is basically it. As always, I hope you have yourselves a fantastic rest of your day. This has been Navik Garment. Peace to fudge out. On the way down, screaming, before we have this time, then we'll be alright.